dark Sunday morning in a country far away. A girl from old Kentucky lifted up her voice to say, will you miss me?
Will you miss me when